For the cheese and basil pizza, I am using 100 grams of tomato puree, 1 cube of cheese, 3 to 4 leaves of basil, 3-4 teaspoon of oregano, half tablespoon of olive oil, and half teaspoon of minced garlic. To make the pizza sauce, first heat your pan. Put in the olive oil. Let it heat a bit. Now add in your garlic. Make sure that you don't burn the garlic and keep stirring it. Now add in your puree. And let it cook till all the water evaporates. Now add in the salt and the oregano and stir it in. Now I'm going to assemble the pizza. So just put your pizza base on your baking tray. Take the sauce that you made and put a bit of it and spread it till the corners of the pizza base. Now take a bit of the basil and just snip it all over your pizza. Like so. And put a bit of grated cheese. Now let it bake at 180 for about 2 to 5 minutes till the cheese melts. And my yummy pizza is ready.